No time to celebrate.
Just the one.
Damn.
It was a checkout.
On you.
I'm coming. You can do it.
Won't take long.
I'm going back the other way so I can get some more EXP and pick up, of course, more goodies.
Why don't you lead the way? That's it! Hang on then.
We won't hold back.
Go on! Good!
That's over. Don't overdo it.
Tagging out.
My turn. It's on you.
Here he comes.
No time to waste. On you.
My turn? You've got this!
You still holding up okay?
Yeah, feeling great actually. You could do this all day. It's like someone's pulling me up.
You've become one with the mountain.
Say what?
Really? I did? Hey! Thanks for having me!
The hell are you doing, Red?
Relax. It happens to all new climbers. If she passes out, I'll carry her.
Let's go!
One more shot!
on you.
I'll take care of him. This one's for you.
Greet each other. It's proper. I tell ya, hikers these days ain't got no manners. You greet each other. It's proper. You greet each other. It's proper.
Well, I'll be. Finally, folks, you've got some manners.
I don't get it. Tons of folks hiking up the mountain today, and not a one of them so much as nodded my way. Even try calling out to a few sick-looking fellas all in black, and what did I get? Silence. I guess these days never were to greet each other or something.
Yeah. Don't take long.
Going in.
It's on you.
Here goes. It's your turn.
That'll do.
The turrets.
Come on, out you go. Again? Well, look who it is.
You here to pick a fight?
What? Oh. No. Just dropping off some unruly passengers. They were fine when we left Junon. And then they weren't. So, here we are. Don't know why. One minute they were okay, and the next... whatever. This is way above my pay grade. So, that's it? Well... since you're here. We'd love to stay and chat, but Rude and I are busy people. She'll be more than happy to keep you company, though. Now play nice, shitbirds.
Buzz off.
that wind and lightning? Okay. That has been my thing for the last couple of weeks. Like, I get just absolutely exhausted. Yes. I think it's part of the illness we've had. Don't overdo it. Here goes! my... Yeah, I literally, somebody shared that with me just a little while ago,
yeah,
like... Well, they did the math.
You're done.
350 plus, yes.
Guess the Turks are back on duty, huh?
Wish they'd all go on vacation.
For real.
Come on. We need to find the others.
If you got them high first, they'd get the munchies and would easily be able to eat that much chocolate. Ask me how I know.
The next order of business is the Magnus Materia. As you are aware, simultaneous energy spikes were detected.
Oh my god!
After analyzing the data from each site, we found the spikes stem from the arrival of visitors. Unfathomably large life forms.
Oh, is that a weapon?
Based on available information, it would seem so. They supposedly appear when the planet is in danger.
And each one carries an enormous orb of materia. More specifically, an orb from which they themselves were born. They are living enigmas, organisms dying to be understood.
Neurodivergence.
Is within reach. Oh, what I wouldn't give to peel one flesh back, pull it apart.
There it is. From one angle, it looked like it was missing, and I was like, what am I chuckling? No. What?
Your wish, Professor, will soon be granted. We'll all get what we want once that materia is ours.
This is ridiculous. Why waste time monster hunting when we're on the brink of creating the materia ourselves?
I'm aware of your efforts, but it would behoove us to obtain naturally occurring specimens as well.
Well, they would look good in the lobby.
Put them in the bathroom for all I care. Just leave me the carcasses. Those I'll take.
Mr. President, please. What is this really about?
Wu Tai is after them.
Well, talk about burying the lead. Heidegger, I'll need troops.
My finest for the Madam Director.
Mr. President.
Yes.
There's a question I never had the chance to ask your father. Perhaps you could speak on his behalf. We used Avalanche's activities as a cover to sabotage our own reactors and destroy Sector 7. Your father assured us these acts were in service to the Neo Midgar project. However, the fact remains that we have yet to locate the promised land of legend, or even confirm if it actually exists.
Great though he was, my father was old. And in his dotage, he became rash. But while we're on the subject, there's something I've been meaning to ask all of you regarding those decisions. Why is it that none of you even tried to stop him?
Shinra must change. We must break new ground, grow stronger, smarter, observe, adapt, expand, control.
My father built his empire with your loyal support, and I demand the same.
Are you... Who's doing tea?
I expect you all
okay.
to prove that you are devoted not only to the company, but to me.
Oh, there's Zach.
Yeah?
Let me in.
Elmira?
Zach, right?
Yeah.
Where is she?
Upstairs.
I'm going to take her home.
Now slow down. I've been to your place. Shinra's got it staked out.
Not anymore. They have bigger things to worry about.
But...
And I can't leave her with you.
Of course you can. Just look at Cloud. I've been taking care of her.
No, you haven't. Look at the state you've left her in. You didn't even wipe her face, for goodness sake. I'm sorry. Your note had me worried, and now that I'm here, I can see that I was right to be concerned. I brought a wheelchair for Aerith. But if Cloud's coming too, you'll just have to carry him. Think you can handle that?
Yeah, I can do that much. That's Aerith,
Yes, I know.
Hey, Elmira.
Yes?
What happened to this place?
The world's ending. At least, that's what everyone's saying.
Which way do you think Midgar is?
It would be east of here. That way.
I wonder how my mom's doing back there.
She seemed fine when I saw her. Maybe a little worried.
She's gonna hate me for this.
Talk to her as soon as you get home. She'll understand.
Really looking forward to that conversation.
So, how'd recon go?
All clear. No nasty surprises, and no materia.
We managed to catch her before she could get as far as the reactor.
Which is the whole reason we're here. So hurry it up, or those hooded guys will beat us to it.
Seen better days.
Hey, so what's the deal with all these creepy hooded guys anyway?
They're Shinra's victims.
Good company, other than that.
How you figure?
When Shinra invaded Wutai, it was pretty bad. They leveled towns, killed thousands. And when the dust settled, they forced some BS truce on us.
I thought both sides wanted a ceasefire.
The old geezers at the top did, yeah. The rest of us were pissed. They've been running Wutai into the ground for years. It was the last straw. We were done. Everyone was ready to kick those old farts to the curb. And that's when Colonel Lodbrok's team showed up. Three ex-soldiers ready to join the cause.
Who'd you say?
Lodbrok. His squad saved Wutai from those senile old fossils. Paved the way forward. They didn't do it alone, though. While the Colonel's crew was rallying the people, their friend Viceroy Saruf agreed to help. Then, bam! Revolution! And that is how the interim government was born.
Revolution, huh? Y'all did good!
But why the interim?
Because once this war with Shinra's behind us, the whole country's gonna come together and decide what kind of government we want. Which is why we're doing everything we can to make sure the interim ends in independence. Pretty cool, right? Just gonna stand there? Let's get going!
stuff down there is Mako?
Yep.
Then it's gotta be hiding some ginormous materia! Woohoo! Oh, I'm gonna be so powerful, it's scary!
To appear when the planet is in grave danger. Hojo has sought them for years.
Did you see what was inside it? That had to have been the biggest freaking materia ever! Just gotta figure out how to catch that overgrown fish.
That guardian of the planet?
Whatever. I'm not about to let a materia that beautiful get away. And just so we're clear, it's mine. I called it.
Cool. We fish. We'll keep moving.
Hey, not cool. This isn't goodbye, sweet weapon. I'll be back for you soon.
A guardian beast like that wouldn't show up unless Shinra had really pushed the planet to the edge. Meaning, Avalanche was right about the threat they posed all along. We were, weren't we?
Yeah. But don't forget, Shinra's not the only problem.
Right. Sephiroth is still out there. He is, and talking won't stop him.
That means that the gold saucer is right around the corner.
a dead end?
For now. Can't cross till we lower it.
Did you know a train ticket from Ardmore to Oklahoma City is only $17?
That's about right. Whoa. It's not very far.
That's cheaper than getting a big
you know this area?
Well, not quite, but...
I mean, we should definitely think about doing a day trip.
Just do a day trip, just a round trip, like Ardmore to Oklahoma City event, or even like an overnight trip to Oklahoma City. Go up there one day, stay in a hotel, come back.
I would love that. Absolutely love that.
Because I know you train. Kind of like, you really want to have that adventure and... Honestly, so do I.
Honestly, I'm going to take a cross-country train ride once, too.
Oh, definitely. And we really need to go... We're never in Colorado at the right time to take the cog railway up Pikes Peak, but I think you would love that.
Yeah, I probably would.
I don't know if we should take the kids, given how altitude sick Reagan gets, especially.
Perhaps the Mako got to him.
Cloud could rest here while a couple of us go and lower the bridge, yeah?
Works for me.
Oh, it won't be open whenever we're up there for spring break.
And you, don't move till you're good and ready.
Mother.
All right, put on your mining helmets and follow me.
Please don't forget that I am tutoring with Anna tomorrow. And please do not tell me that there is any type of meeting or anything meeting from the Marcella tomorrow. And also, the day is being really gloomy and I'm sweating.
Alright, you're mad. So what are you...
Just finished tomorrow's science, by the way, so I can get that out of the way.
Okay.
Excuse me. Is it okay if I do today's and tomorrow's Lexi as well? Because I heard something for some reason I forgot to do it this morning.
Yeah.
Which way?
With that thing. But we're gonna have to power it on first. The generator's just across the way. Got to use that grappling hook. Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
None at all.
Someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
Can you?
If I have to.
Thank you.
switch. I'm your one-stop clobbering shop.
Another one in the bag!
Darn it.
No. I need you to get home.
Y'all don't be playing anything in the mornings, period.
Something just for
Isaac! I'm waking y'all up at 7:30.
You wake me up at 7?
No. We'll see.
Because I kind of need all the time I can get to 7 to get back up.
Alright, just chill.
I wonder what it's going to look like with the car. Papers were in there that I had finished and basically completely forgot about.
Isaac, quit playing with the tape measure, please.
got this? You even have to ask?
Take a walk like this! Bring it on!
Need my help, do you? I'm gonna make you regret it! Fire it one out!
help them. Way ahead of ya.
Finish him off! Sure, it's you! Yeah! What's up?
tough fight.
Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to. Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
These buttons ought to do it, but which one?
I got this. First that, then.
They did it!
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello, hello. This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Hello?
should be able to switch the track here.
Others are gonna be okay. These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling we'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than any pet.
So, Red...
No.
I didn't say anything. If not for me, at least for Cloud. How about this? At the next inn, we treat you to a foot massage. Like the spot. Let's call him up. Tell him we're here. Cloud! What's our route looking like?
Did what I could. Should be fine.
Are you sure? Like, really sure?
Thanks for that. Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through, so buckle up, Buttercup.
It's fine. It's just a cart. It can't kill you.
going down!
You okay?
Better than I thought, actually. Guess Cloud didn't feel like completely screwing us over.
What a letdown.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of them as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Is that the gold saucer there?
Wow.
Look who it is.
Mm-hmm. The great Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Surprised you had the balls to come back, but we're so glad you did.
There. A hero's welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?
Whatever. Let's go.
Word to the wise. Stay far away from that asshole.
Now where'd our buddies in black get to?
Which of you dicks killed the bottle?
Got any heal for me?
Huh? Look at you, all in places. Sure wish we could go to work with you.
You gotta pay the toll!
Where do you get off drinking all my...
You require more training if you hope to face me.
Not a day goes by I don't wonder.
A customer.
Tell me, get rich quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that.
I can take it.
Been out of work for ages. Wonder why.
Give me back my family, you monster!
Bet the extra thick ones would make...
Hurry it up, would ya? Thanks.
Trust you ain't just window shopping.
Welcome to North Corral. The coal mining industry here was the largest employer and backbone of the local community, but everything changed with the advent of Mako. As you can see, this village is a casualty of progress. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Thank you.
All right, one more try. Thank you. one more time. I think I'm getting a better technique of it.
How may I be of service to you?
Mellifluous melodies are all the more pleasing when I hope you will enchant us. Would you care to... I regret that...
What are you looking at? Just know that I'm such a badass that even Beck and his bitches couldn't handle me. Kick me out of... That's right. You're standing, you shaking in your boots. Oh! But it seems to me like... And if I whoop your ass...
Thank you.
That was rather easy.
Something? Well, better hang on to that gill of yours, because next time we meet, I'm gonna take seven of them.
I suggest you drink.
Right there! Get them! Keep them coming!
Barroom brawls have been a...
Children of the planet, hearken to our mother. Open your hearts.
These guys are really pissed off at Baron.
Hey, guys? You mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see. When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Sheeran, he's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Sheeran's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Cat, why is the top of your head webbed? Okay.
Do not be deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sever up!
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barrett and Wallace.
Dr. Sheeran, it's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening-looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry. Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe, but not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now, and one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You've seen many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Don't ask me. I think it's odd, too. Ain't that something? The girl I say, I'm sure there's some kind of cosmic significance to that, but hell if I know it.
If there's one thing you can count on, it's Dr. Sheeran.
Dr. Sheeran's been distributing meals to the people in town. Says it's because he wants to keep them healthy and out of his clinic. Just because he knows the meals.
The gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to!
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
Glad you're here in any case.
We have one of your rogued men. If you agree to the terms.
What's this?
Beats the hell out of me. Guess some fool got.
You gonna pay up?
Look at this place. Can barely afford me. Only option is to save the man myself. Or hire. Or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking? One finer than any human could ever possess.
Well, I can't argue with you there.
That was easy.
So where do we start?
What you see is what you get. No hidden codes, ciphers, nothing. Hey, you're a detective.
Well, I'm glad one of us is enjoying this.
Cloud, the letter, if you don't mind. There's a strong scent, but cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already. Which reminds me, there's a compound in our rogue friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some.
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff of a person's clothing is enough for me to locate them. Though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fiends, I suppose.
Like blood and shit, then.
Not literal shit, no.
Fuck a chimera.
Your scent seems to lead straight ahead, but... Oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing. Let's continue.
Oh. Hello there.
Different scent. He has nothing to do with the kidnapping.
Aw. You must be hungry, huh? Sorry, but this is people food. Whoa, easy there. I can spare a bite.
See a guy in a black robe come through?
Now that you mention it. It was his one hooded fella, with a chocobo carriage headed toward a cave nearby.
Though I am a skilled tracker, I have one terrible weakness.
What?
My appetite. With this overpowering aroma of meat in the air, I don't think I'll be able to focus on the kidnapper's scent. I heard that.
Grilled meat is all it takes to throw you off your game?
Cloud, look.
You gotta be close.
Time to put the doctor's light to use. Once we've found our man, what should we do with his captor?
Well, Sharon asked us to rescue his patient. He didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kids.
You mean?
We'll figure it out later.
Understood. This fight isn't over.
Not over yet.
Isaac!
It's on you.
Ready when you are.
I'm going in.
All set.
We'll pay for that.
Heads up. You ready? It's on you.
My turn.
No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave! Excuse me? I'm suspicious? Or the robed guy? Who?
I smell... Cloud, it's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Bury the brat!
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
Just getting started.
Him up.
What? Old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak.
Sure, you got lots to catch up on.
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. Save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. So, change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days, I'll win you over.
Take whatever beds are up. It's time you moved on.
Children of the planet, hearken to our mother. Open your hearts.
Get all that for free?
Give us something, would you?
In 4 years, not a day goes past. His old gun.
Ben's the only thing I've got left to remember.
The lunch is being...
What's wrong? Oh, don't mind Rolf here. Wait. Rolf, it's really... You may find this hard to believe, but... He's saying...
Nice. That was really, really awesome.
a sore loser. But you got to admit, he's pretty good, right? Amazing, even. Rolf is actually scheduled to make his television debut. They're doing a special on animals who can play Queen's Blood. And once we get famous, we can finally kiss this town goodbye. We got this. Right, Rolf? Same shit, different.
All right, this was a good place to stop for the evening. We'll catch y'all later.